Hey there, Joyce, that's right. I mean, 27 days without a paycheck, that's tough, especially when you got bills to pay, multiple mouths to feed at home, and the folks at the Snohomish Community Food Bank here and the 19 other food banks throughout the county understand that, and they're sending a message out this week to everyone impacted by the shutdown saying, hey, we're here to help if you need it. All you need to do is go to any of the 20 food banks that are a part of the Snohomish County Food Bank Coalition that's in Marysville, Arlington, Stanwood, all over the county. Just bring your government ID and a piece of mail with your address on it. If you need help for more than a week, they can help you arrange which bank would be best for you to visit on a regular basis as well. Elizabeth Grant is the president of the Snohomish County Food Bank Coalition, and she says that by visiting one of their food banks, you can easily take off $150 per week from your grocery budget. Now, it may be tough for folks who wouldn't normally need to go to a food bank to go for the first time, but with bills piling up, no paychecks coming in, Grant wants you to know that help is out there for you.
They still have bills, they still have needs, they certainly need to provide food for their families, so we're here to help them with that aspect.
Grant says that they are ready for government workers to seek help immediately, but what they are worried about is about how the shutdown, if it does drag on into February, will impact some of the SNAP and other benefits that the families they already have been serving more regularly receive. But that's in the future. Right now, if you'd like to help your neighbors who are impacted by the shutdown, you could always donate food to this food bank, to any food bank in your area. They're looking for healthy food. They're looking for pet food, personal hygiene products. And if you can't, you know, take the time to go out to the store, you could always give them a monetary donation. They will be very grateful for any donation that you might have in this time of need. We're live in Snohomish this morning. Vanessa Mashania, King 5 News. Back to you guys.